Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable enhanced multi-core performance on Gigabyte motherboard. To do this, first you will need to enter BIOS, navigate to the advanced mode, select the tweaker, and right here we can find enhanced multi-core performance that we can switch between auto, enabled or disabled. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.